Hello guys, welcome to Nuit Homemade. My name is Ben, and today we'll be making the Nuit Gimlet. I'll be starting off with some lime juice, 30 milliliters. Squeeze that up. And then we'll pour that lime juice into the shaker tin. So after the lime juice, we're gonna go for the blackcurrant syrup. Decent measure, 20 milliliters into the shaker. Spirits, some Nuit Akavit. Decent measure of 50 milliliters into the shaker. Make sure it's sealed and then shake. For a bit of colour, we're just going to take some lime and add to the glass. So there you have it, the Nuit Gimlet.